when you witness such things, what it does to you is it just breaks your trust in humanity itself. In this sense, this is a crime against humanity in the deepest sense. Not just killing humans, but just losing all trust in humanity. And I hope that, you know, Israel now is in a battle not just to disarm Hamas, to protect its territory, to protect its civilians. It's in a battle to protect its humanity and its sanity. And I hope that we win all these battles, not just one of them.